for Friday, March 10th, 2017. I'm Lila Kratzis.
And I'm Kyle Alexander.
And attention students, forget to buy a wooden rose this week? No worries, the wooden rose sale will continue through next week. Surprise someone you love with a beautiful rose. Do you want to make a difference in our school? Do you want to be a leader? If so, Student Council is the right club for you. Applications for the 2017-2018 Student Council will be available Tuesday, March 14th. Don't miss out on this opportunity. And seniors, Jostens will be here today during lunch periods to pass out commencement orders, but no cap and gowns. And two Saturdays ago, Young Life hosted their second annual dodgeball tournament, and our very own Derek and Zoe went to go check it out.
Hey Medina, I'm here at the second annual Young Life dodgeball tournament here in our very own gym. Let's check it out.
The dodgeball tournament took place Saturday, February 25th, and held about 16 teams of six people hosted by the Young Life organization. The teams consisted of either all boys, all girls, or co-ed. Every team seemingly were confident in their abilities and were ready to dodge some balls.
Hi, we are the Kappa Deltas. We have played one team so far, we won, and so we have a lot to offer in the future. Just wait and see.
Yeah, we're just out here, you know, 2-0.
We're gonna win.
We're gonna win. Returning champs, win it last year.
Win.
So we're gonna win, and
we're gonna win.
That's about it.
We're going to win this tournament. We're not doing so hot right now, but it's all right. You start slow in life.
We got to come together as a group of individuals for a common purpose. We're not playing as a team right now, and that's what we got to work on.
Astronauts here in the Beehive. We beat this team right here on the court, all of our friends, but we're better, and we are going to win, period.
Not us.
Young Life provided food, drinks, lots of music, and many things that would make the night memorable. Here's some players with their favorites from the evening.
Your favorite part about the tournament was just going out there, having some fun, being able to play with all these awesome teams.
And my favorite part about this dodgeball tournament is watching people in the stands get hit with the ball.
I'm Riley Fury, and my favorite part of the dodgeball tournament is the outfits.
Honestly, I just like having a whistle and being in charge.
While the teams were playing, I got to meet up with a Young Life staff member to see what the tournament was all about.
I'm with Maria Grissom, the Young Life leader. Maria, what is Young Life?
Young Life is a non-denominational organization where we just get to hang out and have controlled chaos, pretty much, with a bunch of our friends at the high school.
And where do all the proceeds from this dodgeball tournament go to?
The proceeds from the dodgeball tournament are going to go to help kids get to camp. It's just another way that if somebody can't afford it, we get to help them get there to have the best week of their life.
If you're interested in getting involved, you can follow the Twitter, @YoungLifeMedina, Instagram, @Medina_YL, or visit the website, medina.younglife.org. Congratulations to the amazing superheroes, the Super Six, and the astronauts for winning the Best Costume Awards. And also a big shout out to the team full of freshmen, the Dodgeball Dodgers, for winning the tournament.
Reporting for NHS TV, I'm Zoe Skidmore.
Wow, that looked like a lot of fun. Be sure to keep up with all the Young Life events on their Twitter page. And if you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball, Medina. Math Spirit Week. In honor of Pi Day, Medina High School will have its first Math Spirit Week next week, March 13th through the 17th. Monday is Lines Day, where clothing with parallel lines, including horizontal or vertical stripes, or intersecting lines that can create plaids or other patterns. Also, our next art club meeting will be Tuesday, March 14th, in room 2005. All are welcome to join us to help out with the latest art installation for MHS.
Registration for the BOF Dance Marathon will be available through March 12th. The BOF Dance Marathon will take place on Friday, March 24th, during the school day. Participants may register online through Blackboard or the MHS website with a minimum $50 donation. Some of the proceeds from the dance marathon will be donated to those in need in Medina County, as long as scholarships, local nonprofit organizations, and other various charities. More info can be found at the hub. Prom dress reminder. Attention junior and senior girls that plan to attend prom. If you're looking for a dress, make sure that it is appropriate and follows the dance guidelines. If you are unsure if the dress will follow the guidelines, please feel free to contact Mrs. Sparks or Mrs. Cow. Remember that the dress must follow the guidelines or you will not be admitted into the dance.
Attention MHS, what are you involved in? Clubs, sports, student organizations? Our school newspaper, the Medinamite, is looking to collect student photos to be published in their first print edition, which will be sold the week before spring break. Do you have fun photos from club meetings, games, or other extracurricular events? Email them to Mrs. Kreiner at kreinerk@medinabees.org or DM them to @MHSMedinaMite on Twitter. Deadline for submission is Tuesday, March 14th, by first period. In Pro Driving School, classes begin on Monday, March 13th. Flyers can be found at the Hub for more information. And for today's birthdays, we have Andrew Brewer, Aiden Fitzpatrick, William Fury, Paige Gammon, CeCe Majoros, Brandon Tondra, Cheyenne Walter, Carolyn Wilder, and our very own Audrey Baker has her birthday this Saturday. Happy birthday, Audrey.
And for today's lunch, we have popcorn chicken bowl, mashed potatoes, corn, fruit, roll, and milk.
Make it a Bananarama Tuesday, Medina. But today's Friday. Don't know why I said that. Make it a good one, Medina.